Imagine a world where artificial intelligence is not just a tool, but a force for good, where machines are not only intelligent, but also ethical and beneficial to humanity. This vision is at the heart of one of the most ambitious projects in the field of AI, that is OpenAI. So meet Sam, the visionary and entrepreneur CEO behind OpenAI. Sam is no stranger to the tech world, having made a name for himself as the former president of Y Combinator, a leading startup accelerator. But it was his passion for the potential of artificial intelligence that led Sam to embark on a groundbreaking journey. In 2015, he co-founded OpenAI with the goal of ensuring that AI benefit all of humanity. At its core, OpenAI is on a mission to develop safe and beneficial artificial general intelligence, that is AGI. Unlike narrow AI system that are designed for a specific task, AGI aims to replicate the breadth and versatility of a human intelligence. The team at OpenAI is comprised of some of the brightest minds in the field, working tirelessly to push the boundaries of AI research and development. From cutting-edge algorithms to groundbreaking applications, their work is paving the way for a future powered by ethical AI. But the journey towards AGI is not without its challenges. Ethical considerations, social impact, and the potential for misuse all the critical factors that must be carefully navigated. However, Sam and the team at OpenAI remain committed to their vision. In just a few short of years, OpenAI has made significant strides towards its goal, but the journey is far from over. As technology continues to evolve, so too will the mission of OpenAI, guided by the vision and the leadership of Sam Altman. Join us on the incredible journey as we explore the possibilities of AI and strive to build a better future for all.